Hi, you have a printer using USB port and a Netgear router, congrats. You can share this printer with everyone using Netgear router. You connect the printer to the router using a USB cable. On your desktop or laptop, you connect to the network using cable or Wi-Fi. On your Windows computer, install Netgear's ReadyShare printer software. This software helps your Windows computer connect to the printer through the Netgear router. After installing this software, restart your computer to detect the printer connected to the router. As you can see, the computer has detected that the printer is connected to the Netgear router. You select the printer you want to use and connect to it. Next, you install the printer driver for this Windows computer. Here I use Canon LBP2900 printer. You download any appropriate driver for your printer. There are some cases when you power off the printer, then power on the printer or unplug the USB cable and plug it back in to complete the printer driver installation. So I have finished installing the printer driver. If you have multiple computers in your network, do the same. Now I check if it works by printing. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe. Successful printing. With the Netgear router, you can share the printer to multiple computers.